your hand to do everything faster, better, and easier. This is the amazing Ninja Power
Pump. And let me show Ninja? You what
to do. Why don't you grab that competitive blender? It's a common name that we're all
They have a blender with. Called the Ninja.
Start with just ice.
That is crazy.
All right, well, this one has an ice crush feature, so... Well, nothing's really happening. It's kind of staying there on the top. I think I need to add some water.
Yeah, well, you won't have to add water with the Ninja, and I'll show you why. Put the top on. Here's that hand-activated power pod, and just a few
The Ninja.
With that power pod and the Ninja-quality hardened steel cutting edges, just blasting that ice into perfect creamy snow, and that's what you want when you're making a smoothie. Take a look at these results. How about that?
Oh my goodness, that looks like real snow.
Exactly.
Oh my god.
All you have to do is add some, I have agave nectar, it's kind of fancy, but you can add sweetener
Ninja.
Or honey or anything you want just to sweeten it up a little bit. Blueberries are really high in antioxidants and they're low calories and, of course, zero fat.
I love blueberries.
You just pop that in.
I love blueberries.
Power pod goes on top, just some quick, short pulses on this Ninja Master Prep and check it out. You only have to add fresh fruit to the creamy snow to create an incredible low-calorie, zero-fat frozen smoothie. Another nice feature of the Ninja, pop-up spout. You don't even have to take the blades
off. Oh, shit. Pop-up spout. Oh, my God.
All that delicious flavor, luscious, creamy texture, and extremely low calories and zero fat.
Looks delicious.
She's horny. Mm.
That's so good. And it's so creamy. It's hard to imagine there's no milk in that.
You see... That's the power of perfect Ninja Snow.
Yeah. Ninja. Ninja.